In today's world, there is an ever-growing demand for infrared imaging and sensing technology. This demand is being driven by increasingly stringent regulations concerning safety and security in every sphere of life. The uncooled infrared technology is spearheading this revolution in the market, as it reduces the size, the weight, the power and the cost of traditional infrared cameras, thereby making the technology accessible to mass markets. It is in this context that the CIRS project was born, a European initiative that prompted the development of a highly competitive system in terms of cost, performance and adaptability. The system uses multispectral sensing and intelligent surveillance, and can be used in a wide variety of critical infrastructures. The system features embedded vision and cognitive fusion capabilities that, together with the multispectral video and analytics, offer substantial improvements regarding the build and durability when compared to other solutions which are available at this moment in time. CIRS has been tested successfully in three relevant application scenarios: coast surveillance, road traffic surveillance, and firefighting in enclosed spaces such as tunnels. Effective surveillance day and night, even in the presence of rain and fog. High spatial resolution images, so that long-range surveillance can be enabled. Video analytics are able to detect solid objects in the seafaring environment. Effective surveillance even with low visibility, day and night, without need of an external illumination system. Video analytics will support traffic monitoring, allowing the detection of vehicles, pedestrians, and events. The system will be evade in firefighting situations, enabling the detection of fire and people even in the presence of thick smoke and fumes. Spatially resolved measurements can be of capital importance since they spot high concentrations of smoke and other toxic gases, and are also able to detect unusual rises in temperature. The main advantage of the CIRS system, when compared to other options, is definitely its cost. Moreover, the system combines three uncooled technologies monolithically compatible with SICMOS in a modular and compact multispectral camera covering a broad infrared band, something that had never been done before. The surveillance and monitoring of civil infrastructures is becoming a major area of application for video surveillance equipment and services, with a 57.3 billion market being forecast for the year 2020.